L'inspiration générale venait en fait d'un personnage.
The general inspiration came from a character who I think did a lot for the emancipation of women, Farah Pahlavi. And the idea to pay homage to the Persian rose, so there we go, the sand, the desert, the rose, different shades of pink and chocolate colours.
Un fond de rose ainsi que les couleurs chocolat.
Each time it's about finding how to make clothes lighter. Because of this, we use lots of double-sided fabric for the summer, slightly weighed down at the hemline with a silver chain for balance. But everything is very light and we use lots of fabrics which are burnt to finish them, so we don't have to add other things.